place that grounding works real effectively at, especially, is in the lower back area, like right over the sacrum. And grounding on the sacrum can also be done with the hinging motion. So we're applying that downward pressure using the buffer, two hands, and now I'm hinging simultaneously as I'm going back and forth with the grounding. Grounding is an excellent technique for creating sustained healing force right into the body.